Hello everyone, welcome back to the Force. This is the Edge for Game Edge with a special presentation. You know what, I'm going to give him top kudos. Or this is actually brought to you by Oracle Crisp, which on Twitter he contacted us and advised us that there's a secret cave with secret doors in this area. I mean, it's really cool, and he is telling the truth. It was explored minorly by me just to double check to see where we're playing and what we're doing. And he is dead on. So the key to this is go to theforestmap.com and look for cave number 7. All right, I'll try and keep actually maybe a link on a bomb where it's actually even pre-marked. So cave number 7, and it's always funny thing is where when we started here. So this is where we started 2 seasons ago, and so it's kind of funny. So also kudos to his friend Too Fast for You, which also found this with him. So this is actually a really cool little. A glitch. I'm not sure if it's a glitch or just a hidden part, maybe an Easter egg, a pre-Easter egg for something else. I'm not exactly sure. But both those guys, Oracle Crisp and Too Fast for You, big kudos, guys. Thank you so much, Oracle, for working your ass off to try and find us for us. You know I am with lizards. Always looking for protection, man. Always, always. All right. You know what we should do first? Not really worry about that, actually, because this one. Okay, let's get this going. It's a little tricky, so the key to this right now, guys, you need to build a shelter nearby or something at least to save, because you might die. It's not dead on landing on that thing. You know, you might die, you might make it. You need to land right in the water perfectly, and I mean, some ledges you can go off of, but let's get these watches and stuff because we might need them. Oh shit. Friggin' pebble. But yeah, this is actually really cool. This is worth a watch and follow through what we're doing. You can always follow him too. It's Vivid Crisp on Vivid Crisp at Vivid Crisp in Twitter, so you can follow him up there too and give him kudos and thank him for finding this, because couldn't find this from anybody else who's had this. So obviously he's found something that no one else has. Him and his buddy, so. Too Fast for You, Vivid Crisp, there you go. Okay, let's go to some stealth shit in these guys. Yeah, if you crawl right now, you see right now in the bottom right, my orange and my red. So this is my stealth mode, and my armor, and my health. So this is full. These guys don't even know what the hell is going on. They'll die quick. Don't really have to look back for them, don't worry about them too much. For a second, that music picked up. I was like, did he make a run for it? Climb up this ledge here. Just keep on pounding away here. That space bar. There you go. And right here on the edge, there's a little ledge here. It's loud, I know, guys. Can't do anything about that right now. And look at this. You got some bones, medication, flashlight, an axe, a couple of chocolate bars, which we'll take one. There you go. Collect his snacks. It's pretty cool there. Pretty friggin' cool. So far, the one way I did go down, I'm not sure, maybe Vivid does this another way, but I was able to go down from here. It seemed to be a best way. If they try to aim for the water, try to aim for the water. There we go. We're in. We're in. Wow. That's a hell of a drop, brother. That's like a... Wow. I love finding things like this. I love when people show us things, they find us stuff, and they share it. They don't just keep it for themselves. Those are cool guys, man. Cool guys. Great viewers. Thank you so much, guys, for being part of this. Our little community at Game Edged. Always sharing interests, helping each other out. You guys are awesome. Okay. Oh yeah, did you see this? Sorry, I'm going too quick. Look at this. This is not the door we're talking about. So this is actually a third set of doors. What kind of friggin' monster would have destroyed this? Look, the other set of doors there. That's not the one we're talking about. Alright guys, that's separate. That's something completely different, but it sure is cool. There's a set of doors right there too on the ground. The other door is over there. Keep on going down this path here. Now, you can go down that rope. Yeah, you could be safe and just make that rope happen by hopping over that edge. Or you could be absolutely insane and be stupid like me. But there's a tank over there on the other side. You can actually just jump off this ledge. So, you know what? So be it. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Whew. Lighter, please. Let's find out where we are. Okay. Put on... Okay. Let's just see where we are right now. Dunk and back up. Actually, I think I got turned around here. Alright, guys. Like I said, I only did it once, so... I might be a little bit more of an idiot than you think sometimes when I'm thinking about mistakes. Maybe I just wanted to jump that damn thing. Is it possible I want to jump it? There's always possibilities. I did jump it last time, but that was just out of thrills. I might as well pick it up anyways. Don't worry, you got an air there. You're fine, brother. You're fine. Don't panic. And if it was me, I'd probably be shitting myself in this game, but... Trying to find the right place again. Yeah, this is it. Alright, you guys ready? Here we go. Look at this. Look at this. Now, I don't know what's near inside this, right, guys? I'll be dead honest with you. I did not go any further. This comes, when you arrive here, there's always seems to be two sets of limbs in here. So make sure you have some limbs. It seems to be the easiest thing you could drop on here. Make sure it says C or else you just be grabbing. So if you have problems, you only need one really. And then the door will open automatically. Let's just get some light here because I don't know if there's armsies or whatever. And I didn't really discuss that part, did I? I didn't realize I got a piece of broken toy. When did we get that? Is it last season? So much going on. Seems like we've been in caves for a while now. Cave number 9. All... Yeah, I forgot. Yeah, that is open. Okay, those chairs are moving. Wow. Where's this path gonna lead? Is this where they're gonna... This looks like a perfect ending to finding your son, no? A secret jump through like that? That would make complete sense, man. It's a leap of faith. That'd be a great ending right here. What kind of strange water is that? Uh-oh. Okay. Can we see through this? There's something else on the other side. You guys saw that, right? Yeah, this is not finished. See, they're building this part here. So this is going to continue, actually. This is not going to be the end. This is going to bring us somewhere else. So this is going to be imperative, I think. This is going to be a big cave that's going to bring us to a hell of a lot of stuff. Should we go down there? No, we got it. We got to explore the whole thing. We got to explore it. We got to take a chance to scoop gears in here. Let's just see if we can find anything down here. I don't think they would have put anything in. This looks like it's not finished, but it looks... There's always possibilities. No, it's just a graphic. The walls here. Okay, I don't think this is going to bring us anywhere. But we're going to try and get out of this cave. There is another part of this cave I'd like to visit. This is just... I just can't see nothing. That's great. Okay. Let's head for the wall here and see if we can't climb it. Bring our head back down so we get the flashlight. Head back down, flashlight. Come on, climb, 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 climb. Okay, so that's good. Woo-hoo. We're not stuck down here. Alright, so there's really nothing that you can do in these things. But it's okay. I mean, this is unfinished, for sure. Definitely going to be a pivotal part, I think, of the game. And worth a visit, because the sounds and everything else is pretty darn creepy. Can we climb back up from this one? Not 100% positive. Oh, maybe here. Ah, we gotta do it. We'll find a way back up. What if, right? What if this is like, my god, man. Wouldn't be very happy not to know that he didn't give a shot for you guys. That we didn't get to do this because I was just too lazy. I wanted to see the rest of the cave. Alright, so there isn't very much there. There's something weird on that ground, isn't it, though? Or it's just unfinished, maybe. Oh, it's all bones. Okay, that's a graphic for the bones and skulls and chests and stuff. Okay. So it's like a dumping field here. Okay, this is cool. Alright, let's get back up. Oh, please tell me if you can get back up. I don't want to be stuck in this part. Like I said, we have to investigate. Sometimes investigations get you in freaking trouble. We'll get out of this. I'm going to go back to where we came down. It seemed like the ledge there was a little more easy to get up. At least you think so. Down and back up. Oh god. Okay, let's get this torch back up because we can see what the heck's going on. Right now I'm as blind as you are. Okay, we can make this. It's gotta be logical and think of a path that's gonna work here. This looks like it's gonna work. Come on! Fight! Fight! Let's keep on pressing that space bar until we get up there. We're not giving up, we're not giving up, we're not giving up. Yes! I love it when we don't give up. And it works. Okay. Alright, cool. So this is going. And funny thing is, I'm starting to realize our guy is starting to run like Forrest Gump. His stamina is way up when he's upside, so he's able to run for a long period of time, which is awesome. They are right, they actually does increase, and I've been running back and forth everywhere trying to find his place, so. Okay. Let's go and check out the other side of this cave. Let's take off this lighter for now. So far, no enemies. Some magmite over there. Does it go deep? Of course it goes deep. Flashlight doesn't seem to work though. Oh, there it is. No, there it is. Dead end. Okay. Oh, worth a shot. We gotta make sure. Definitely a good secret little place though if they do decide to put this, when they do decide to open this part of the cave. And I'm sorry, Devs, man, if we ruined the party for this one. But we found it. One of our loyal gamers out there have found it for you. Maybe it's just an Easter egg. It's very possible. Okay, so now we're going on the right side of this cave. Oh, this looks like it's uber deep. Wow. That's a dead end. These are all dead ends, so let's go up this wall and see what's going on. All the way up. Come on, buddy. Okay, so, again, please, developers are watching this, please, let us carry more than one torch. You can hot swap out of it. What's that? Branches, okay. There's some stuff down here already. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Oh, these things usually carry some baddies. Let's take this easier. Wow, nice cave. guys are way up there. There's some stuff down here. So, I mean, is this something that they meant us to go down? Is this something we're supposed to find an Easter egg? And it just so happens that no one else found it? Except for Oracle Crisp and his buddy. I don't know, man. It's pretty possible. Always possibilities. What's that over there? Okay, we could run in this one. Alright, that's cool. This cave doesn't feel finished. Okay, this is, you can run around in this one. Just did a full, yeah, we just did a roundabout there, so it's good. Let's go up the other part of here. I thought I heard somebody, jeez. Okay. Hey, okay, see my stamina? I tell you, man, this guy's running, no problems. It's maybe worthwhile just to go for a long jog when you first start this game. Get your stamina going every day. Don't stay too shit. Shit. Don't stay stagnant, I was gonna say, but boy. Okay. We're full health. We're okay. Maybe we can find. Oh, that was stupid. You know what? Screw these things. We can get more up the top side. We're doing pretty good. I'm looking right here, and we're doing okay. We're doing okay. Got enough chocobars to feed an army. Power bars, just say. Alright. If my voice is a little different than usual, guys, yes, I am battling allergies out of the yin yang here, so. I apologize if it's irritating a bit, but I'll recover. It's just allergies. Not the end of the world. Dead end here. It just doesn't look finished. I don't know. If this is meant to be, then. No, it's not. Okay. Oh! That's what he's talking about. It's a surprise. Armsy, hey, doing, buddy? Me and you could play, you know what I'm saying, eh? S.A. Alright. Oh, shit. Okay, I didn't mean to fall all the way down that right now. Not with crazy dickwad over there. Okay. Just add some armor on there. Make sure we're full. Take off a rebreather, because I don't think we're gonna need that right now. And we are what? In the middle. Oh my fucking god, excuse the language. Wow. Hey, what am I doing? Oh my freaking god, I just, like, I'm stunned that we're right in the middle of this. He was right. Oracle said, hey, go just walk in the middle of the crater. I'm like, what are you talking about? It's just doors, but thought from the doors. Yeah, you can see the edge there. The graphic's not finished. Okay. And Armsy doesn't seem to be really awake right now. Let's throw him a little head bomb and see how they're doing. It's so dark. Oh god, please don't piss him off. Please don't piss him off. Please don't piss him off. Actually, you know what? Let's see what the hell we're doing here. How you doing? 1, 2. Alright, alright. Light it. You guys are on fire. It's two Ramses right now on fire. Crazy close. There's something weird with them. There's a stick of dynamite soon, I tell you. Any flares left? We do. It's gonna help for brightness when the textures are not up and all that. No, that's not helping at all. But. Shoot them. Went right past him. Good shot. I don't know how far it's gonna go. Oh, we got him. We got him. Yeah, go and see your buddy. Your buddy's right there. Go fetch. Fetch. Fetch, boys. It looks like they are fetching it. All right, that's a shitload of. I don't know. Are they? Well, where are you? I can't see you, son of a bitch. There you are. I can't see him. I need to find out where the hell things are going here. Sorry, guys, but this is dark, and probably because the animation is not finished. Listen, we're not supposed to be in here. It's quite obvious. Look. Let's be in here. The ground alone. Scared to walk a little further than we're supposed to. Where are they going? One. Two. Wait a second. One. There was two. Oh! Whoa! Oh! Okay, I'm sorry. Is this your secret little area? Alright. Alright, guys. I've got no problem with this shit. I just wanna... Just want you to have a little bit of fun here. No, I have one shot. He's gonna kill me. Freaking feeling. How many arrows are we playing with here? 11. We're gonna have to arrow these guys till they go down. They survive all those explosions. Oh shit, did you hear that? He sounds pissed and I can't see him through this wall. I can't see shit. I don't even know how to get out of here. Whoa, did you see a flash? Okay. Ooh, a little stressed right now because I can't see anything. Hopefully this torch does it all. It does do it all. But it doesn't show me where these guys are. They're gone. And we're not supposed to be in here. Oh, there they are. Oh, motherfucker. Oh my god, he's pissed. Oh, he just fell. He goes, fell again. The other one fell. Oh my god, they don't walk there. That's where the world ends and they went to hell. Sorry, guys. I'm not gonna follow you there. I'm gonna try to find a way out of this hell. Uh-oh. Wow, this is so whacked, boys and girls. This is whacked, whacked, whacked. Oh, hello. We have one more left. Oh, son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. How you doing? Oh, the animation's gone to shits now. So you're playing this game the wrong way right now. But when it comes to Armsy, there's some revenge that I don't mind giving out. So don't look at this part of the game, guys. This is just seriously, look at the other videos. There's some really great videos of how beautiful this game is. This is actually in a glitch area, so we're just going to finish him off, and then we're going to see if we can get the hell out of here. Look, I caught back on fire. Wow. This is taking a lot of resources. Ah! Oh, my energy's out. My energy's out. I'm on fire. We are on fire. Okay. Yeah, he's coming for us. He saw it. Wow, one hit wonder, this guy. Shit. You bite my ear off next? Man, are you guys invincible? Is this what we're playing with now? Because, I mean, the other guys took a shitload of bounty. Oh, don't. And I wish I could put something here for you to see better while I'm fighting him. And I'm having a hard time seeing him come at us now, so that's even worse. Holy shit. Man, resources going down the drain. Thank God there is an update in the next 3 days from here. Or 2 days from when you guys are going to see this. Okay, I'm wasting our time with this. Oh, he's got us. No. Alright, how the hell did we get out of this freaking place? I have a feeling the only way out of this is actually him killing us. Not that I want to die, but... You know what? Let's go out the other way. Because this point... Let's go out with style. There's no way out of this place. We've messed him up. We've taught him a lesson. Let him learn. Oh, those are the doors. We just... What are these doors? What are these doors? Man, there's so much unfinished things here. Oh, wow. Yeah, this is the edge to death. So this is all unfinished, or we're glitched into it. I'm not sure, but this looks like another part in depth. All right, so I think we're stuck in here. This all-star guy, he's gonna climb all of this up here. We're gonna find out what's on top. This guy's an all-star. Come on, you can do this. There's a rope here. There's a rope over there. I'm not sure what the hell. Are we like ghosts in this? We're on top of something now. I am so lost. Oh wow. This is, looks like we're stuck in a glitch. We're just stuck in it. I don't think there's gonna be any way out of this. We're gonna try a little bit more just to make sure. Right now, it doesn't matter if we die or not, because at this point we're running underground and I don't have a clue where. This is insane, man. Well, we did find those two doors. We found a triple Armazy attack. Two of them fell through the earth, and oh my god, we're gonna die. Okay, this looks familiar. Let's see if we can get back into the game from here. Alright, this looks like we could actually get back into the game. We're back here. Okay, so we're back into this area. So this is really not even close to being finished. Wow. Alright, so we're going to be looping in circles, I think, from this one. There's no way out of this place. So... I don't know what to do. We'll just double check, but I don't think there's any way out of this. We walked there, there was left, right, that was it, wasn't it? Give one more shot over there. If not, then unfortunately, the game's a scrap, but it was worth it. And it's worth for you going out here and check it out and show your buddies and friends. This is actually just cool. I mean, Oracle Crisp, thank you for much. Thank you so much for, you know, getting out there and trying to make sure we see this. It means a lot, man. It really does. Okay. Let's give it one more shot. Maybe we missed a corner. Don't like giving up that quick. Okay, that's where we're running up and down, I bet you. Okay. It's not time to get tired, brother. It's not time. Make sure meds are up. Energy. We don't have time to be panting. Okay, we're back in this place. There's where we went last time. It goes to a dead end. No, I have a... There's the other cave over there. We came in last one. We found inside the crater. No, that's it. We are foobard. Yeah, we are foobard, guys. There's no way out of this place. Help me. All right, thankfully, that's why you said make sure you save. It's imperative that you save. If you do not save, you're going to regret it. This is insanely fun. God. All right, guys, we're going to end the episode here. Unfortunately, I'm going to have to restart the game, but at least we got to experience it. And we, again, a big kudos to Oracle Crisp and his buddy. I really appreciate it, guys. You guys are just absolutely awesome. And this has been an experience. This has been an experience. We don't have any clue what the update's going to be. I'm more curious to see, you know, what you guys want to see the update. That's what I always want to know. You know, is there something else? Like I've mentioned before, I like to see mining. If they could bring some mining into this, you know, if they want us to do those rock walls and the ability to do it, the only way of doing it is mining. So I'm hoping the developers are listening through that and they're listening to us. I know I've already posted notes already on Steam and about that. Maybe mining will be in there. I'm not sure how long it'll take them to integrate that and if they actually can integrate this in this. But again, a big kudos to Too Fast for You and Oracle Crisps. Oracle Crisp. You can catch him at Vivid Crisp on Twitter. So Vivid Crisp, that's with a K. At Vivid Crisp on Twitter, so that's very cool. Thank you very much for joining us. Thank you so much, guys. It's been a long, long day, and hopefully my allergies and my sinuses will be back to normal so I can talk a little more normal and be back for the next video. Thank you so much again, guys. Really appreciate you joining us. Thank you for sharing, liking, commenting, and keeping in touch. Really appreciate it. This is The Edge for Game Edge, and I'll catch all of you on the flip side.